modules are the easiest way to add cool effects to your website. They're easy to install and to customise. On each of our product pages, there's a list of modules available on the right-hand side. There are over 30 platforms available, and we've created over 200 modules for them. Say you had a WordPress website and you want to install Magic Zoom Plus. Select the WordPress icon and you'll be taken to the Magic Zoom Plus for WordPress module page. Simply download the demo and save it to your computer. And then upload the file to your WordPress admin area. And activate it. That's it. That's how easy it is to install a module. The best thing about modules is you can make as many changes to how your images look and also how you want them to move. This is done through the settings page. Making changes is really easy. I'm going to show you just how easy it is by increasing my zoom size. I don't need to know any HTML to do this. I just need to change the pixels for the zoomed area width and height options and save the changes. Refresh the web page and you'll see the changes instant. All changes are that simple. Whether you want to move the zoom hint, change the expand effect, or where to position the caption, all this is done on the settings page. In this case, Magic Zoom Plus has over 70 options to choose from. Each module page has written instructions to show you how to install the module. Not all of our modules come as zip files. There's a few that need to be installed manually. WYSIWYG Builder is one of them. If we have video tutorials for any of our modules, you'll find them on the modules page. Everything you need to do is shown under text instructions. A list of which tools are available will be shown, and each step will take you through what you need to do to manually install the module. It's still really easy, it'll just take a couple of extra minutes. If you're using a platform and want to know which of our tools you can use in your website, an easy way to check is to go to the integration section in our footer. All the platforms are listed here. Simply select the platform you want and you'll be taken to the results page for that platform, which lists all the tools available to download. Just select the tool you're interested in and you'll be taken to the module page. As I've shown you, modules are really easy. So try one today and see for yourself. As always, if you have any questions, you can get in touch via the Contact Us link at the top of our website. Thanks for watching.